The Tallahassee to St. Mark's Historic Railroad Trail runs 16 miles from Florida's capital city to the coastal community of St. Mark's. There is ample parking, water, and restrooms at the Capital Circle Trailhead, as well as access to the Munson Hills mountain bike trails. For our journey today, we will begin at the Wakulla Station Trailhead. This is about halfway along the St. Mark's Trail and will allow us time to explore the charming city of St. Mark's and the historic San Marcos de Apalache State Park. We invite you to come along for the ride. As I get older, yeah. Yeah, exactly.